Hey everybody, how you doing? This is Kaylana here, the Blessed Driver, and I wanted just to stop and do a quick vlog here, and I wanted to do some shout outs, and I wanted to kind of tell you guys how things are going so far with Uber Eats and some of the other things. And so first of all, I want to thank two of my special viewers and subscribers. The first person is Miss Dawn Fuller. Thank you, Miss Dawn, for being a supporter and a contributor to my channel. And also, I want to give a shout out to Mr. Jeffrey Lockshaw. And also, he's a contributor and also a faithful and loyal viewer and subscriber to my channel. So I want to give you guys a shout out once again. Thank you, Miss Dawn Fuller, and also thank you, Mr. Jeffrey Lockshaw. I appreciate you guys. And so always I want to make sure that I give honor where honor is due and stuff like that, and also give credit to those who have sown into what I'm doing. And so I have not really pushed my Patreon page as much because I'm trying my best to accommodate everything for everybody, but you guys know that I'm busy. And so also I wanted to kind of clarify some information regarding me and Instacart, because I think that people are thinking that I actually quit Instacart, and I have not. What I was trying to explain to you guys was that as far as Instacart goes, like, I'm not like pursuing it as much as I was before. Like, okay, if I'm able to get hours, then I will. That's great. And if I can't, then that's just what it is. And so, but that's why I'm on different platforms and stuff like that. And there are more things that are coming. And so if you guys have not checked out, Walmart has expanded their, grocery delivery service, and they're partnered with Deliv. I am registered with Deliv. However, I'm not going to be using them right now because they use PayPal, and so PayPal and me are not friends right now. And so, that's on a different vlog, which I'll talk about later. But I just wanted to thank those of you who are faithful viewers and subscribers and things like that. And so, you know, it means a lot. And also, I thank you guys for those of you who have left some really encouraging comments and things like that. It means a lot. And trust me, like, even if it's just one person, you know, but it's not just one person, but you know what I mean. And I wasn't aware of the impact that I, you know, was able to make on some people. And so I just do what God calls me to do. And so, but you guys have made it very possible for me to be able to excel in what I do. And my goal is, of course, entrepreneurship, which is what I'm pursuing, which is actually what I'm working on some things. And also, you know, growing my channel and growing my network and things like that. And so I did want to apologize if I have not blogged as much, because my blog is growing and it's gotten a lot of traffic on the website. And so, of course, I use analytics and things like that. And so I really appreciate you guys visiting the blog. But here's a question. What would you like for me to post as far as on what content would you like to see on my blog? Just please be patient with me because I'm trying my best. Sorry, the sun. I'm trying my best to post as often as I can when I have time, but I get tired. And so I work a lot. So one thing I don't do as much is do a lot of tutorials, because there's so many different platforms. And I want to make sure that any tutorial, if I do one, is in accordance to the guidelines of that particular app, you know. And there's so many of them and things like that. So I know I've gotten a lot of questions about Instacart tutorials. How do you do this? How do you do that? And honestly, Instacart does have tutorials online, and they send that to you when you apply. And also, they have some tutorials on YouTube, which is from Instacart. It's not from like a third party like myself or any other vlogger. This actually, Instacart has their own YouTube page or whatever. And so, but you know, those I really don't do, because you have to kind of learn it as you go, or join a group or something like that, or ask a area mentor or whatever they call them. And so but once again, guys, I want to thank you guys. And so just leave a comment below and let me know what would you like for me to blog about. And so, you know, even though I do a lot of help videos and things like that, information updates, you know, what's going on with different companies and just different issues and even just my life, I also want to make sure that I'm able to help people. And so I have not forgotten about the health insurance portion, because now we're getting ready to come upon open enrollment for health insurance. And so I think that's very important. I'll be talking about taxes and stuff like that, things that you need to kind of pay attention to when you're working as an independent contractor regarding taxes. And so there'll be some other things that I'll be discussing. piece by piece. And so I'm grateful for this channel, but you know, I just don't want to take up a whole lot of time doing some stuff because I'm trying to work on some other things, but it works for me for now. And so I'm going to wrap this up. And so before I close, I'm going to say this again. Thanks again to two of my faithful viewers and subscribers who just recently sewn a donation into my network and into what I'm doing. It means a lot. And so no donations too big or too small. Once again, to Miss Dawn Fuller and also to Mr. Jeffrey Lockshaw, I appreciate y'all. I thank you guys so much for your faithfulness. And thank you for your encouraging words. It means a lot. And it just lets me know that I'm doing things the right way. At least I hope I am, or at least I'm trying to accomplish some things so that way you guys can get what you guys need. And so please feel free to like, comment, subscribe, to share any of the videos. You're more than welcome to. And also, I have a couple of groups down there at the bottom that you guys are more than welcome to join if you like. I have rules, so you guys know how that goes. And so if you would like to go ahead and sew into you know, my channel, helps me continue to produce you know, more content and things like that, and also to some things I'm doing. My goal right now is to get a GoPro. Like, I want a GoPro camera. That's what I want. Those are very pricey. And so I would like to be able to have a camera with me as I'm doing my vlogs, as I'm doing my deliveries, or as I'm just out and about doing just different things. The sun is coming out. And so, you know, that would be great, at least to show you guys more content, more exciting things and stuff like that. So that's something that I would like to be able to save for, is to get a GoPro camera so I can do more videos, you know, better quality content and things like that. So hopefully that will help. So anyway, guys, thank you once again. I appreciate y'all. I'll be back on later sometime. I don't know about today, but it'll be soon. And so I'm doing all right with Uber Eats. I'm doing all right with Uber Eats. And so I've been doing pretty decent with them. And so I'm going to try to get on with DoorDash either today or tomorrow. But I know tomorrow I'm doing Instacart all day. But I will try to do some more videos for you guys on some of the different platforms to show you guys how I'm doing with that. All right. God bless y'all. Thank you.